first here tonight, a violent night in Louisville is leaving two people dead and one person in the hospital after two separate shootings. Hello, everybody. I'm Doug Proffitt here on the Night Team tonight. The first shooting happened at about 5:15. That's on Gagel Avenue near McDean Road off Dixie Highway in the Cloverleaf neighborhood of South Louisville. An LMPD spokesperson says when officers arrived, they found two men who had been shot several times. They both died at the scene.